Hey YouTube, it's Adam from I'm a Music Mogul, and here we have the latest addition to the Native Instruments Machine family, Machine Micro MK3. So as usual, I'm not the only one who's excited to get new gear. My cat Oliver is all up in this and is super excited to see what's inside this box, and that of course is the Micro MK3. And here it is. In this video, I will take you through what the Micro MK3 has to offer. But for now, let's get it out, put it off to the side, see what else is in the box. We got the usual documents and of course a USB cable to connect your Micro MK3 to your computer. So this device is super minimal. On the back, there is only one connection, and that is your USB port. On the sides, fronts, and other side, you see there is nothing. Let's flip it over to the front, and let's get it connected to our computer. Before we do that, I just wanted to point out that Native Instruments always includes the nicest looking USB cables with branded cables. Really nice touch over there. So once we plug that in, you're gonna be greeted with a beautiful light show, and it looks cool every time I do it. Aside from the larger pads, along the top, you can easily switch between different playing modes with dedicated buttons. You got one for drums, one to play like a keyboard, one for chords, and of course, one to step sequence without interrupting your workflow at all. So to keep the Micro as small as possible, the screen on this device is a little small. I was a bit worried about the size of the display when using it, but really at the end of the day, it does the job and shows you exactly what you need. So I began to like it, even though it is a little bit on the small side. Here we got some quick access with dedicated buttons to things like volume control, changing the tune or pitch or even tempo of your track, adjusting your swing, and of course a dedicated button for sampling. And on the top left of the device, you got this section where you could load in your session, quickly change instruments, presets, or sounds. The Micro MK3 now adds a dual touch smart strip, which gives you new ways to play with your sounds. It allows you to add unique touches to your beats and melodies. So the Micro MK3 definitely wants you to stay hands on the hardware and off of the software. You got a bunch of transport controls right over here, which you can adjust, of course, the play, the stop, the record, erase certain things in your patterns. You even got something that's really important to me, and that is the tap tempo. You need to have that on any beat making platform. All right, so let's go ahead and put together a quick beat. So as we make our beat, we're only focusing on the hardware. We will not touch the softer side at all. After I record in those snares, I'm gonna hold down shift and that pad over there, which is quantizing my snares to the grid. Now we're going to go ahead and add in a hi-hat pattern. We're going to hold down note repeat and hold down our hi-hat pad. And we got ourselves a nice note repeat over there. If you are wondering about the size of this device, it is small and compact. You can definitely take it with you wherever you travel. Here it is next to the Apple Wireless keyboard. Finally, the Machine Micro MK3 does come with those Machine stickers. It is in the package. I did forget to show you all earlier. That is the Machine Micro MK3. For more information, be sure to hit the link in the description box below this video. If you do have any questions on it or just want to chat, let's talk in the comment section below. And as usual, hit that subscribe button for more great videos like this one. I'll talk to y'all soon. Later. Peace.